For another day of detecting, I've come down to a place again in the bush. I've found a little path coming through the bush, so I'm kind of walking down this path and then, you know, cutting off into the bush as I walk down the path, just kind of cut to the bush, you know, 20-30 meters, and then I'll come back to the path, walk down, and then cut back out. So I've found a signal down here, just here, just down here, but I've already dug it out and I've got what looks to be a little penny. So, oh, it's a bit tight. So there you go, guys. First find for the day is, well, what looks to be a penny, don't know what kind, and scratch that off a bit, looks to be a 1960 penny. So awesome little find for the first dig, and actually, what is it? Doesn't look like a 1952 penny. Not bad. Anyways, so there you go. Awesome. I'll get on to the next dig. Pretty happy with that. I'll work my way down. There's a nice river there. Over there, there's a nice flat point. I'll point you over just here. So I might deal to that area and see how we go. But first find, penny, pretty good. Came up at the came up on the knocks at a, as a 30 to 31, which is odd because I don't normally dig those as much. Unless it's a tight sounding signal. Alrighty, so there you go, Rue Penny. Alrighty, next find, let's do it. Alright guys, I've got another target here. It's pretty tight, so hey, if you can hear me over those galahs, bloody noisy. Alright, got another target. I'll put you guys down and we'll check it out. I don't know if you were actually pointed in the right direction there, but got another penny just here. Try and wipe it off a little bit. Looks like another pretty well Alright, looks to be another roo penny. Can't really make the date on it. Really got to get that bottle of water going. Alrighty, either way, don't know where the date is on it. It's pretty well worn on one side anyway. Other side looks really nice. So there you go, two pennies, probably about 2 meters from the other one. But good find. Second dig for today, another penny. So not too bad. I'll whack that in the pocket and we'll keep on trudging down. Alrighty, next target, let's do it. Alrighty guys, got another one right here. I'll start digging up. Sounds nice and tight. It's about the 24, 27 on the Equinox, so let's check her out. Alrighty guys, and third dig for today is another penny. As someone's lost a lot of pennies around here. Again, can't get the date on it. I'll put you guys down. We'll try and clean her up a bit. Alrighty guys, 1955 roo penny. Busted it, busted me nail. 1955 roo penny. So she should clean up all right. Just giving a bit of a scratch. But yeah, there you go. Third target for today. And she's looking sweet. So let's fill that hole in and we'll look a little bit more around this area. Let's do it. All right guys, we've got another target here. I'll give you a look. It's just down here. So it's not as tight sanding, but we'll dig it up nevertheless and we'll see what we've got. Alrighty guys, so fourth target, and we have a com penny. Don't know what date, so I'll try and rub it out a little bit. Oh, she's well worn. She is well worn. Alrighty guys, there you go. Com penny looks to be around the 1930. I'm not too sure, but there you go. Another penny. This time com penny. Three roos, one com. Pretty happy with that. Still a little bit busted up. Looks awesome though. Love it. Alrighty. Let's go. Next find. A lot of pennies around here. Loving it. Alrighty, let's do it. Alrighty guys, got another target just down here. So I'll put you guys down. I'll put you guys down and we'll check her out. I've got it here. She is a button and looks like she's a scout button. Beautiful. Nice little scout button. There you go. Still got the back touched. Really good. Really happy with that. It's not even dented. So there you go. Beautiful scout button. Fifth find. Not one trash signal yet. So really happy with this area. Let's get on to the next one. All right guys, so I've got another target here. I'll put you guys down and we'll check it out. She's pretty tight, so sounds pretty good. So yeah, I'll put you guys down. We'll check it out, eh? Alrighty, I thought it was that, but there's still a target in there. So, oh, there you go. Alrighty. Alright guys, so I thought it was going to be part of a peg, but it's not. I don't know where I put the other part of the peg. Here. I thought it was going to be that, but it wasn't really standing off iron, so turns out it's another penny. And this one's easy to read. Rue penny, 1953. Beautiful. Awesome. Another good find. Really happy with that. Still see the indent in the dirt. So what I'll do is I'll fill that hole back up and we'll keep trudging. All right guys, got another target here. Sounds really good. I'll put you guys down and we'll check her out, but she's pretty tight signal. She's about 24 in the Equinox, so let's check her out. Alrighty guys, so There you go. Another penny. Oh, she's another com penny. And she's a 1933 com penny. Not bad, Nick. Really nice. So there you go. Tell you what, wouldn't want a silver, but can't complain with these pennies. So another one for the pocket. Fill that hole in and we'll keep on hunting. All right, guys, so I've found a target here. She's not as tight as the rest, but she's got a good signal on her, and I'm gonna dig her up. So I'll put you guys down and we'll check her out. Alrighty, guys, so this is why I believe she's either a can for one, and either a condensed milk or a toothpaste tube. There's a lot of condensed milk around here, so, and yeah, it's a condensed milk army. I think it's for the army. There you go. Condensed milk tube and a rusty old can. So there you go. I'll chuck that in the bag, fill this hole up, and we'll keep searching. Right, guys, got a signal here. I'm not expecting much out of this one. Sounds like there's probably a couple of targets in there, a couple of small targets. So I'm gonna put you guys down. Nice signal on the 24-25, but like I said, yeah, it sounds like there's either a few signals in there, or I could be wrong. Could be a nice target, don't know. But I'll put you guys down and we'll check it out. Alrighty. I should have checked the depth first. Condensed milk. Another one. So I'll whack that in the bag. No filling the hole this time, so let's get around. There's a nice flat spot over there. I'll go check that out over there and up there. So it's looking good, this area. Alrighty, next target, let's do it. Alrighty, guys, I've got a target down here, ranging into 33 on the Nox, so it's a little bit high for my liking, but I've found a few goodies today in that range, so I'll put you guys down and we'll check it out. Alrighty, sardine can. So definitely in the right area, but not quite what I'm after. So anyways, there you go, sardine can. Chuck that in the bag and we'll keep looking around. Next target. Thank you. right guys, it's been about half an hour without a good decent target. So I found something there in the 22s, 21-20. Not expecting much, but it is something I'd like to dig up. So I'll put you guys down, we'll check it out. Guys, the camera turned off halfway through there, I don't know why, but I did dig it up and it's just a little piece of rubbish, don't know, can't really make it out, so there you go. Anyways, still got heaps of life on the battery, so don't know why it turned off. So anyway, well, next target. Alright guys, clean that lens up a little bit. Got a little target here, she's pretty tight signal, so I'm pretty optimistic about it. I'll put you guys down and we'll check her out. Alrighty, I have absolutely no idea what it is, but came out sounding really nice. So I just don't know what it is. So there you go. Whack that in the pocket and we'll keep you on searching. Alrighty, want to get some of these coins. Alright guys, got another signal here. I'll put you guys down and we'll check it out. Seems to be a pretty nice tight signal again. So yeah, hopefully we come up with, sounds like it could be coming out with a penny. So I'll dig it out and we'll see what we've got. Alrighty guys, I've got a Scout scarf holder here. So there you go. How good's that? It's an awesome little find. So there you go. A Scout scarf holder. I don't know what the technical name for it is. Pretty sure it's just a scarf holder. So, or you know, whatever you call it, holds the scarf there. Now there you go, beautiful. Found a few of those before and found another one, they're really nice, I like them. There you go, beautiful. So it wasn't a penny, thank God, because I've got enough of those today. And let's try John to the next target. All right, ciao. Guys, got another target down here, target. And I'm gonna put you guys down, we'll check it out. It's 24 on the Nox. Sounds really good, nice and tight. We'll have a look. Alright guys, bloody bottle cap, jeez it sounded good. Anyways, no biggie, dug a massive hole, probably shouldn't have done that for such a crappy find, but you get that. Alrighty, I'll fill that hole back in, make it look like I haven't been here, we'll try anyway, and we'll move on to the next target. Alrighty. Okay guys, got a target, 23 on the Nox. Sounds really good, nice and tight, good sound. I'll dig it up, we'll see how we go. Alright guys, nothing spectacular, but a 1 cent piece. So, it's a coin. A lot of digging for a little bit of copper. Anyways, beauty, putting that in the pouch and move on to the next target. Let's do it. Guys, got a target down here. She's pretty shallow. I'll put you guys down and we'll check her out. Alrighty, more condensed milk. Bloody sweet toast in those days. Alright, next target. Alrighty guys, so that's it for me today. I found 6 pennies, a 1 cent piece, a couple of bullets, a scarf holder, a scout scarf holder and a scout badge. It's starting to cloud over. It's not cold, but I think I'll end it here. I might have a bit of a swing on the way out. I've still got about a k and a half to get back to the car. So if you like the video, give me a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. I've got a few more videos coming out. They're in the hard drive, so I've just got to get time to edit them and put them out. Apart from that, yeah, smash the like button, subscribe, give me a comment so we can have a bit of a yarn, and I'll see you on the next video. All right, adios.